are suffering. People are dying. Entire ecosystems are collapsing. We are in the beginning of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is money and fairy tales of eternal economic growth. How dare you?
This was Greta Thunberg, a Swedish environmental activist who is trying to convince the world leaders to take immediate action for climate change mitigation. But what is climate change? To know that, let's first understand what is climate. Consider Gujarat. This place's long-term weather conditions will be called climate. It will be measured using the area's temperature, wind, snow, humidity, and rain. If climate of any area changes over many decades, we call it climate change. Climate change is not new. Earth has gone through this many, many times before. In some cases, it has led to mass extinctions. But life persisted, mammals evolved. Then why is it a problem now? It is because of the pace at which it is happening this time. Studies show that more than 500 species of land animals are on the verge of extinction and likely to be lost within 20 years. In comparison, the same number were lost in the last century. Scientists say that without human influence, this rate of loss would have taken thousands of years. So, why is it happening? Just like we cover ourselves with a blanket to keep ourselves warm, Earth covers itself with a blanket of gases called greenhouse gases. The two most common greenhouse gases include carbon dioxide and methane. When sunlight reaches the Earth, some of it is reflected back into the space, while some is absorbed by greenhouse gases. This is called the greenhouse effect. If these gases don't trap heat, the temperature would be bitterly cold and humans can't survive. So, how is it becoming problematic? The simple answer is human intervention. Human activities such as burning fossil fuels, among other things, have continued to put more and more carbon dioxide in our atmosphere. Increased carbon dioxide in the atmosphere resulted in trapping more heat than it used to, leading to a warmer Earth. This phenomenon is called global warming, and it is leading to an increased pace of climate change. Climate change is leading to a rise in number of extreme events, forest fires, food shortages, water shortages, droughts, frequent pandemics, and the list goes on.